back from the market with news. Some mysterious murder's happening in some house.
Your Greta's got the imagination of a drunk trooper.
Don't be shy now. Looking doesn't cost a thing. There's plenty to behold. This here's a collection of wonders that belong to the mage Aeramas. A once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
How do you get a hold of these? Never heard of a mage willingly parting with his treasures?
No one asked Aeramas his will. He was burned at the stake a fortnight ago.
Strange they didn't burn his stuff with him. Witch hunters let you resell it just like that?
Why wouldn't they? These are common goods, some valuable only as collectibles, perhaps.
All right, I get it. These items aren't actually common.
Rumor has it, each is an enchanted key.
Rumor happened to mention where to find the locks these keys open?
Sadly, no. What if I knew, you could hardly expect me to sell them.
Where did Aeramas live?
Had a lovely residence south of Oxenford. Badly damaged now, as he made the hunters pay dearly for his skin.
Show me what you have. Farewell.
Statuette of a man. Wasn't carved, but produced using magic. Ought to ask Triss about it.
Is completely destroyed, but the magic circle's intact. Looks to me like a locked portal. Wonder if I can open it using one of Aeramas's items. In here. That stench. Ripe cheese. Seems Aeramas was a tyromancer. What did he make this cheese out of? Necker milk? Need to be careful. My trial of the cheeses. Lesimir will get a kick out of this when I tell him. Not sure this can get any worse.
share this discovery with Lambert. Foglets are immune to the smell of old cheese. There's something here. Need to use the eye. Some kind of vault. I should look around. Nahalini's eye. Ought to use it. Magic barrier still active. Gotta find a way to turn it off. There's something here. Need to use the eye. Deactivated the barrier. If this sword is as deadly as Aeramas' cheeses, it's worth taking. Maybe I'll name it the Emmentaler. Fresh air, finally.